obviously on
Dungeons and Dragons. Our heroes eventually got back to the Adventurers Guild to start their second trial. They were to make a late delivery for a dentist in town. They met with Dr. Scurvy, who was in need of anesthesia, and it was late being delivered. Our heroes ignored the screams coming from the back room and went to get it. For some reason, it was in a forest. Along the way, our heroes were ambushed by a bunch of goblins. Our heroes were severely outnumbered. However, Bullen came prepared. Our heroes were able to defeat their attackers, and they definitely didn't burn down half the forest in the process. During the fight, they found the goblins' camp and called dibs. They decided to burn the bodies as to not attract predators, and decided to stay the night so that the fire didn't burn down the other half of the forest. Faye, Bullet, and Chad went to sleep while Rory kept watch and played a funeral song for their defeated enemies. Our brilliant hero's attempt to not attract predators actually attracted the most fearsome creature of all. From deep within the forest, Muscle Feather appeared. Rory befriended Mr. Feather by offering him food. Unfortunately, that food was Faye. Faye leapt from the tree, crashing down onto the tent, doing a fine job, trapping everyone inside. The team's amazing teamwork inspired Rory to also display teamwork by standing and watching the monster attack. It looked like it might be the end for our heroes. Even applying ghosts wasn't enough. However, Bullen came prepared. Having defeated the Great Muscle Feather, our heroes resumed their mission of finding the inn where the delivery was to be picked up. However, not before Chad claimed a new hut for his collection.